everyone. In today's simple After Effects tutorial, we will learn how to create a neon short line with crazy movement. This tutorial can be used as a background motion graphic. I hope you like it. If you like this video, to see other tutorials, please subscribe and don't forget to like and comment. Thank you.